This is a 2021 Forest River Island Wildwood Light. This is the 240 bunkhouse. So you got a power jack. We got manual stabilizers. It's all set up with the awning out. We've got two doors. There's your stabilizers. They're both front and back manual. Got a nice lights, nice LED bar strip. This awning's got to pull down, adjust the pitch, so if it's raining, you can adjust this to get your water to guide. So you got outdoor speakers, they're water or marine grade. Drains are your water connection. That's where you plug in your 30 amp power. That's our dinette in the slide in your pantry. GBWR 75-95 pounds. Magnet clasps, those are nice rather than clips. There's your storage. So look at this. You have a bathroom with a view. So that's, it's true. Nice little skylight, little shower, just a little cloth curtain. Hello, it's Tanya, 250-886-6589. Give me a call if you want an RV, or if you have one you're not using. We could sure use some more inventory right now. Give me a call, 250-886-6589. There's our pantry. Let me turn this down. More USB. This is your entertainment center, your stereo. That's where a TV backer is, where your TV would go. Fits a nice big TV here. There's all your hookups for your TV up here. So we got a two-piece fridge. This is a great floor plan. It's just so wide open, but it's just that wishbone design floor. Oh, it's nice and cool in here. Got a really nice kitchen in this model. These are beautiful, the cobalt blue backlit lights. They look so pretty at night. There's your Furion. Look at that. They've improved so much. This is nice. Kind of a residential style sink. These are like your little cutting boards. This can be for extra counter space. You can use that as a drying rack. Couple drawers. Let's look at the bedroom. So just a nice little end tables. You got wardrobes on either side. this is neat. So they made this little, you can see there's room for your shoes under this, and you could just store stuff here or put separate baskets. And if you put your baskets laying sideways or standing up, depending what you want, you can kind of get at your stuff perhaps this way. These are nice. So they're just finished really nice. What's this? Oh, these are the little boxes. This is exactly what I... Just hang on a sec. Look at this. So these... Like this. So these, you can keep this way. Oops, can you see that? And then put the bed down. Or put them that way. That's clever. Or you can use them somewhere else. In the pantry, perhaps. Okay, so there's all your panel, your awning, your slides, your lights, the water heater pump. There's all the tanks, your battery power. This is showing your battery, fresh, black, gray. Two gray tanks on this guy. Horseshoe dinette. Look at all the windows. So if you're interested in this floor plan, we got one left. So give me a call, 250-886-6589. And thanks for watching.